guess I've been working on the record almost a year. I mean, just really, if I dated it from when I started writing songs. In May of 2010, the whole thing got interrupted because I had a really bad car accident. I was driving home from a show. I played down at the Newport Beach Jazz Festival in California, and it was a great show. I was on a cloud driving home and talking to my wife and saying how smooth sailing it was on the freeway. And then all of a sudden, we got completely stopped on the freeway on the 405. And I said to her, I don't know what's going on ahead. We're stopped. And then a split second later, I got smashed into from behind at full speed by a drunk driver. And when I recovered, I was really just couldn't wait to get back to work, honestly, you know. And I did have a renewed sense of vigor about the music and just life in general, and I think that sort of paid off in the long run, although I wish I hadn't had to go through it. It's a pretty big cast of characters on the record, you know. I recorded the bulk of the record with Dave Rideau, who's a longtime associate of mine, and he ended up mixing about half of the record as well for the first time mixing. And we just have a great rapport, you know. He really knows what I want to sound like, and he's very helpful in realizing that. And I recorded a lot of it as well. Also, I'm mixing with a new mixer this time, Dave Pensado, who's a pretty famous guy. He's got a wall of Grammys. You know, he's done a lot of mixing for Beyonce and Mary J. Blige and a lot of big R&B pop stars. And I just wanted to get some of that sound on the record, and it's been a joy working with him. He's really bringing the songs to another level.